are perfect beyond measure.
Greetings, dear friends, in the strong name of our Lord Jesus. Welcome to another Point of View. This is where we get to think through an insight relative to the sermon of the week. And this week, we celebrated Reformation Day. We talked about the greatest commandment and looked at Deuteronomy chapter 6, verses 1 through 9. The thesis of the sermon was the Lord God is one God who commands all to love him with the whole heart, mind, soul, and strength. And in today's meditation, we see that we should measure all things spiritual by how they help us to love God in a way that honors him. To love God with all our heart, mind, soul, and strength is the greatest commandment of all. It is the foundation of all spirituality. Oftentimes you'll hear the word bottom line. Bottom line is this phrase that relates to adding up figures and doing all the calculations and then giving the bottom line. What is the bottom line? It literally can be understood in two ways, a final a total of an account or balance sheet, as if you say the determination of Japanese companies ignores the bottom line, or in the way I'm using it today, the underlying or ultimate outcome or criterion. The bottom line is I'm still married to Denny. Guys, the phrase bottom line is the way we should understand the great commandment. It's the bottom line. It's the ultimate outcome and criterion of everything moral and good. In verses 34 through 40 of Matthew 22, Jesus is confronted by the Pharisees. Verse 34 reads, when the Pharisees heard that he had silenced the Sadducees, they gathered together, and one of them, a lawyer, asked him a question to test him. Teacher, what is the great commandment in the law? And Jesus said to him, you shall love the Lord your God with all your heart and with all your soul and with all your mind. This is the great and first commandment. And a second is like it. You shall love your neighbor as yourself. On these two commandments depend all the law and the prophets. Do you want a summary of the entire Bible? The bottom line, love God and love your neighbor. That is the great and the second commandment in the scripture.